greatest deed you have ever done? Okay, your time starts now. I have time. 15 seconds you have. I know you would have not done any best good deeds. So the most mischievous thing which you have ever done. That is the topic.
So good morning, fellow Toastmasters and guests.
Good morning.
So the moment when I was given the topic that the best deed that I did that I have done ever in my life. So certainly I think of the instance that happened recently. So the best deed I have done is like coming to the meeting. It's just showing up for this meeting today. So that's the best deed I have ever done. And coming again, giving the justification to the topic that it was given to me. So the moment when Mukhi started the meeting, in fact, I was a few seconds late to the meeting, and then he started off really well. And then the observation quotient that got developed in me is through this Meraki meeting, which I would say is a good deed that I did to myself. It's not for others, it's something that I did to myself. When Ramalingam gave the speech, when I went through the evaluation note, it was perfectly syncing what he has to deliver. It was thoroughly enjoying. The next speech, Sundararaman sir, Sujata thoughts, when he said about that Endiran, the list of movies, in fact I was meddling with his speech. So what I want to convey in that speech is, most of us here would have watched the movie Endran. So the Endran movie, the first half is really beautiful because Sujata was in sync with Shankar. The next half he was not there because he passed away during that. That's why the movie became the chaos in the second half. So that's the one point I want to make when Sundaram, probably I was excited and I don't want to be, as you said, as you pointed out rightly, I did not do any good deed. In fact, I was mischievous in commenting for and again, moving forward, again, the setup made by Aarti and Selvam sir's speech. Throughout the speech, there was a one-liners, and listening to him was a good deed for me and for the entire audience. So probably the mischievous thing that I did maybe is meddling with Sundararaman sir's speech. All to Toastmasters.